Tonserif. Mehr Tonser. Med China her. Polkariff.
Den viser der sgu ikke, vi havde nogen af.
Og det er Duga i Skæv Møller.
Ah.
Okay.
So, one step further. A pretty confusing picture, but still. But still. Simpson. E. Cool. Thank you.
Ja, så det er jo også,
Så værste starter faktisk allerede.
Ja,
ja, der.
Der vi, ja.
This is like a modern day rehearsal room.
Ja.
Det er bare en værste.
So this has got to be really fucking boring for people who doesn't understand Danish. Basically what Morten says, yeah, I really like you, and then Jacob said, yeah, I really like you too. So, you wanna go steady? That was pretty much what's going on. So, nothing interesting there. Nothing out of the usual, anyway. So this is like the really early process of making the next Mercenary record. The hours that remain. Snow?
Ellers så skulle man spille i første halvdel af verset, samtidig med at spille det tema der. Og så anden halvdel af verset bare køre helt nøgen, hvor I bare spiller du.
Oh, he just said make it.
Og så spiller jeg bare i den. Så den virkelig bliver tung der i anden halvdel. Er det ikke noget, han går og spiller tung så i anden halvdel?
Oh, so well.
Mere end han gør i.
Enough of this shit. So what I'm basically gonna do now is just gonna like walk you through the whole area of where we rehearse. So here we go. This is the parking space for the big Mercenary tour, the big Mercenary Nightliner, right there. This is Fleming, as we call him. Yeah, not much interesting about that. This is the. Now we're getting somewhere. It starts to look like. Place for musicians. This is like the leftovers from the recent tour activities around Europe. A lot of Heineken, empty ones, some full. This is the cases for the drums out here, and where we go to get out all our aggressions. So this is the big Mercenary tractor. This is what we use when we are out mowing the lawn and cleaning up the stuff. So this is like the entrance to the rehearsal room. So here we go. This is the place where we make some noise in here. Make noise, a lot of noise. Sometimes good, sometimes bad noise. Well, basically pretty boring, but there you go. This place is the one where we have the computer. The recording studio. Hey. Hello.
It's
your
thumbs down.
Yeah, two thumbs down. This album really sucks, guys.
Cool it off.
Yeah. This is the new keyboard player.
It's a bit umatic.
Yeah, so, this is the kitchen. Pretty disgusting stuff. Uh-huh. Pretty boring as well. This is the toilet. Big mercenary. Hello, the big mercenary toilet. So, and this is the place where we, yeah, you know, just zoom in on this one because this is really horrible. Let's see that. Yeah, disgusting. Yeah, well. And this out here is the beautiful landscape surrounding us. This is pretty nice, actually. This is actually where we shot the. This is the photo shoot place for the official band photos of the Eleven Dreams album. Oh, this is actually the very lawn that these pictures were taken. Yeah, not much happening out here. So let's just go back in. Actually, I have. Maybe the horses are out. We have horses as well. Yeah, we're like a real community. Yeah, we live here, eat here, sleep here, and do all the stuff that we do here. I'm just kidding. So this is the back entrance, going back in. So yeah, well, that's pretty much it. So long for now. Exciting life of a musician. It's not boring at all. I wonder what's going on in here. How are we feeling?
Okay.
Boom. This is sort of a historic day, actually, in a weird way, because today is actually the day that Kral told us that he would not be a part of the band anymore, so we thought we would have to document this day some way, but we're still optimistic.
yeah
we have to be, don't we? Yeah.
Kind of.
So this is the tour, the recording schedule. Yeah, only $5.
Mm-hmm. And here it is physically.
Oh, physically. The physical evidence. Hmm. That's what it says here. Gundel. The drum machine.
Replacement drummer for the handicap.
Yeah. Müller, Martin, Nichols.
For the legged channel.
Down there. And Martin here as well. And Mike
with a pink collar.
Christ, I'm gonna trouble a lot of times. Look at
yeah,
that.
Yeah, look at that shit. He's just, here he comes. He goes home. Comes back. Goes home. Comes back. Goes home. Comes back. Goes home. Comes back. Here I am. Comes down. Goes home. And. So I guess I'm gonna be doing all the growling, all the screaming. That's no problem. It's no problem. I can handle it, Mama. I can handle the pressure, Captain. I can handle it.
No,
hey, listen to me, guys. Look at those mugs. Jeez. That's, oh, that's Life right there. Hey, Life. Oh, here we have, Obese. Mimic in a Tubor commercial. Look at that shit. And, oh yeah, the broken leg. He's gonna play anyway, man. He doesn't give a fuck about that leg, dude.
Fuck the leg.
Yeah.
And here he is, Mike is first playing drums after his leg broke.
Welcome to the recording of the new Mercenary CD. The hours that remain. Hey, what's up with that, dude? Cool. That's where the scream comes in, huh?
Yeah.
You have to listen to way too much Jordan Rudess. That must be the cannibals. Yeah. Oh. Yeah.
Yeah.
So tomorrow is the big day where we fire it up. This is all the food, all the equipment, and more equipment up here. Yeah. So we're about leaving. What up, man? Yeah. I'll see you down there.
Det er omkødet, det har mig, eller det har Mikkel heller ikke gjort, anyway.
Kniv i ryggen.
Stop whining. There's no break there. Hey, hey.
Just to give you an example of how not rock and roll this band is. Before Mercenary, after Mercenary. Before Mercenary, after Mercenary. Before, after. Before, after.
Yeah, the excitement of recording.
No.
Yeah.
igen, fordi jeg glemte at åbne op hurtigt nok.
Det skal åbnes rigtig hurtigt.
Ja, det er
det. Siger bare, da 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 da. Men først spiller jeg op hurtigt, og så ned på 12 igen. Og så langsomt ned.
Hop igen. Den slår fra den der hele tiden. Jeg glemmer, hvordan den
er. Er klar?
Hvad siger du så?
Ja, det går lidt hurtigere ned.
Hvad?
Det går lidt hurtigere.
Lidt hurtigere.
Du skal faktisk starte helt løs, kan du ikke det? Jo, du skal starte helt løs.
Helt løs? Helt op på 12, eller?
Ja.
Eller helt op på...
5? Helt op på halv ude.
Ja, det kan du ikke mene.
Ja, 5,5.
Mener du det? Sådan helt løs, sådan her?
What's up, dude? He's doing some keyboards, huh? Check this shit out. It's my own personal torture chamber. Oh yes, this is the box of hell right here. Oh my god. I've only been here for 2 days, I've lost my voice, and I fucking hate this place. Hey, what are you doing, dudes? Hey.
Yeah! Fuck yeah!
Ew. That's kind of disgusting. Right there. Commercials, huh? Commercials. Denied! Denied. It's the verse that never made it.
Your desperation rises.
Fucking days of this shit. 14 maybe.
Yeah.
Seen in your perspective, it's falling into place. It's being interactive and falling down from grace. The old Hey.
No.
Has there been tid til?
Hansen er
fat
i en lidt
federe melodi
nu.
Kan du dub den? Now this is a really sweet sight. This, the Clean Wax Choir, is all done. But Jesus Christ, listen to my voice, it's fucking gone. And it's not because of this, my friends, it's because of this one. The fucking screaming. The screaming was easy. Screaming was in one day, all 10 songs. But this one, the fucking harsh vocals, the yelling, fucking gets to my voice. I did 5 songs today, and yeah, believe it or not, it's me. But you know, it's pretty fucked up, cause yeah. My voice is really bashed, but well, tomorrow is another day and I have to do 5 more songs tomorrow, so let's see what happens tomorrow. I also need a bass tracks on Deity Mercenary, which means a wonderful mercenary, Joe Blues, Nevermore in Japan,
You know, is it remains, soil work, which is my secret window, panic, like panic, screen description, 5-8, you find me, Müller Svenska, it is Jacob's, Müller, that's what we call Jacob, Swedish one, actually a Swedish, you know, death metal, and this is like scale Müller, this is like awkward Jacob, and Seal of the Plague. The Simpsons, Lost Reality, and The Simpsons is of course because of the theme and the guitars, which sounds pretty much like Simpsons theme. And today is March 31st, 8 days remaining. I'm all done. Look at this shit. This is really pretty, and over here you have the screaming and yelling.
It makes me wanna scream to fall out of this dream. It makes me wanna find the things I thought you wanted.
Yeah.
And one more?
A bit longer.
You want a bit
no,
longer?
No, that's cool.
Okay. Let's try one more.
I'm leaving all behind. The time that still remains, I used to redefine me.
Yeah.
Certainly far.
Oh, perfect.
Let's listen to the whole chorus now.
It makes me wanna scream to fall out of this dream. It makes me wanna find the things I thought you wanted. It makes you wanna try to leave it all behind. The time that still remains, I used to redefine me.
Very cool.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Great. Nice work. You're done.
Stuff.
Great. So?
Yeah.